This is what happens before you paint the floor at Scooter Central.